सब्सक्राइब टू स्वराज्य एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन।
Protests broke out in Kashmir after reports surfaced about two girls who were allegedly kidnapped and then forcefully converted. Shri Akal Takht Sahib took a strong stance on the reports and has requested to bring in a law to prevent forceful religious conversions. Leading the protests, Manjinder Singh Sirsa, leader of the Shiromani Akali Dal, has requested local leaders in Srinagar to support the Sikh daughters in the valley, calling out Maulanas and Muftis for support in his tweets. Sirsa, who had mocked the law on forced conversion in Uttar Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh, also requested a similar law in Jammu and Kashmir. Sirsa also demanded a law that would warrant permission of parents in inter-religion marriages in order to prevent forced nikahs of Sikh girls. Sirsa met the Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir and took up the issue. As per Manjinder Singh Sirsa, the governor had agreed to set up a minority commission to address the issues of the minority Sikhs.